I think I need to come home.
Tell me, who did I leave behind? You think it got to me? I can just reach your mind.
Oh shit, here we go again.
It's cold. Okay, so it's cold. It's like 6 something. At least the first day of high school. I'm really not excited for today. I'm scared and tired. It's like 6 something right now. I'm gonna go to school. And I have to. Should I wear Brittany? Just concealer and mascara or foundation?
That's all up to you. I think you should go nice. Wear like a nice full face of makeup, so wear like all of it.
Okay. Just wear it. I'm not excited for school today.
Recording?
Yeah. I don't know where any of my classes are. One picture day is like, I don't know if it's today.
Oh yeah, you gotta take your ID picture today, right?
I don't know if it's today. Do you think it is today?
I don't know.
Because if it's today, oh my god. Your mom, you don't retake? You don't retake it?
No, I don't think so.
How does time go so quick? No, mommy's dropping me off. Meep. Meep. Aiden didn't go to school today. He's so lucky. I really don't want to go. Hate school, honestly. I'm so scared for today. I don't know who has the same lunch period as me because Rosie's not here, Jaden's not here. Josie and Giselle don't have the same lunch period as me, I think. I'm really not prepared today, so. I don't even know anything. I don't even know how inside looks.
Hmm?
I don't even know how inside the high school looks.
It's fucking small. I think in Jersey is so fucking small.
Honestly, it really is.
Especially in school. Like, what the fuck? I never use my locker.
I don't even know which one's mine.
Hmm?
I don't even know which locker's mine. I don't know anything of that school. I feel like New York was worse because I-72 is big, so they would just send you off to your classes and you'll be late, and like they'll be like, why are you late?
We would have still lived in New York, you would have gone to Wagner.
On the girls' soccer team and everything. I need to hurry up, it's 6:42 already. Like time went that fast. That's what I hate. Something's faster in school. I'm not trying to go to school. It's too early for this crap. It's too early for everything. If I was like off, I would have been sleeping by now. Jeans. A black shirt.
There's gonna be like an
off. It's gonna get hotter later though.
Yeah. Vamos a dejar a Brandy a su primer día de escuela. No lleva mochila y nada porque creo que esa es mochila.
Oh my god, I'm here. I'm not ready for this, ma.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it.
It's Easter.
I love saying that's why.
Go to I want
the.
Brittany, have you seen Brittany? Have you seen the video? What is that?
It's my vlog. I forgot I was doing it.
Have you seen the video?
Oh, crap, I can't stand this. Okay, but I'm at Walmart right now. And I'm looking at all the stuff. And I'm recording here because no one's here, so. But I might get these stuff. I'm not sure, and I might get this because I ran out. So I might get these, I'm not sure. So I know I didn't film a lot at school. I forgot. I forgot I was doing this whole vlog. And it's probably not even gonna be long, so I don't even know if I should upload it or not. But I'm gonna show you the stuff I got. All right, so the first thing I got, a chapstick, the original one, just e.l.f. lip lacquer. I guess follow me in this Lash Paradise mascara primer base. And I heard this is good, so. The Blushed Nudes Maybelline New York palette. Honey Pure Passion eyeshadow palette, which I haven't opened yet, but I want to see how it looks. Brow pencil, two studio and gel pencil, color shaping lip liner in red, the wood pencil eyeliner. I heard these are like really good with eyeliner. A concealer, tattoo studio again, liquid liner, e.l.f. nourishing facial oil, true match foundation. I'm gonna open this Milani palette. So it's, oh wow, look at that. You can see my phone and everything. All the shades in the back. Wow, that's so nice. The Milani Pure Passion. Look, you can see myself. When you open it. Yo, that's a nice color.
Those bags are fancy. Yeah.
At least
it's
not cracked like yours.
All right.
I've been telling them that I went to
I woke up. This this person calls me at what time? 6:10?
It was 6 o'clock. It was 6:11. I called.
And I woke up. I don't even know how I woke up that late because I took a early nap yesterday.
Nap?
And didn't wake up. I took a sleep. I was knocked. And then I'm walking with him and I don't walk to school. I get dropped off, but you know, sis wanted to be nice, so I'm walking with him. Come on, gym, and it's boring.
What, who are you sending this to?
To myself. That's what I'm sending it to.
Oh.
We're not doing anything at gym. I was in course, and we didn't do anything either. Jaden.
Jaden. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica.
Jessica.
Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica.
A letter to my future self. Okay, I look really bad right now, but I forgot about this whole video, so I'm gonna say goodbye here because that's all the school clips I have that I want to put in there. But you already know the vibes. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. You already know all the basics, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Popping, shipping only because you know you popping. Yeah. You got it, girl, you got it.